Students, I take here one question is given here. In a departmental store, a number of items sold and their original number is given in the table below. So here the departmental store list is here. The number of items are given here. The original quantity, yes, that original quantity are given for the each item. And the how many number of the items sold here it is written, and we have to find out the remaining items. So first of all, we take the one by one each item, so we can find the remaining items. So first item it is given here, the teddy bear. So teddy bear, its original quantity that 101 and sold 79. So let us subtract this 11 minus 79. So 1 minus 9 not possible, so we borrow from the tens place. Then here also a 0, so on the 100 place 1, we regrouping this as 0 here, 9, 10. So on the 10's, the 1's place, 11, 11 minus 9, 2 will remain. On the 10's place, 9 minus 7, 2 remain. So, the remaining item, remaining teddy bears are 22. Now, let us count for the shirt. The original quantity of the shirt, original quantity of the shirt is 790. Then the sold 250. So from 790 we minus 250. We find the difference as here 0, 9 minus 5 remain 4, 7 minus 2, 5. So 540 shirts are remaining. See the next item, towels. Towels are one earlier 197 minus 59. So directly write down here the difference, that the ones place we will see on the 100 place 7, here 5, 7 minus 5, 2. So the 200 water bottles remain in the stock, and this way we find out the items remaining in the departmental store.